Smarsh was started in 2002 out of my apartment in Brooklyn as a software consulting company for financial services firms. One day, I got a call from a client at the New York Stock Exchange. She was looking for help archiving her emails. We were able to build a solution, and word spread fast to over a dozen clients. I was also seeing news stories about how financial institutions needed to retain and monitor their email communications so they could avoid real risk. I thought, maybe there's an industry need here. I started building Smarsh around email archiving services for registered broker-dealers and investment advisors. I could never have known then what Smarsh would become or how drastically electronic communications would change. Over two decades, Smarsh has evolved beyond email archiving to incorporate electronic communications on more than 100 different channels, with billions of messages managed each month. That was unimaginable in 2002, but we grew by focusing on our customers' specific needs and empowering them to manage risk at any scale. These last 20 years have been an amazing journey. I've never been prouder of what we've been able to accomplish, transforming mandatory oversight into valuable foresight for our customers. In some ways, we've been on that journey for a long time, and in many ways, we're just getting started.